where it came from. I was just very rebellious towards them for some reason. I was filled with anger, and I was very frustrated also, you know, due to many things. I don't know what was the cause of it, but that was while I was a young man, and yeah. I remember those things, you know, those experiences in the past. Come on, somebody.
Hey.
I am already in my future.
Come on.
Oh, yes. So that was in the past.
Yes.
And the past is in. It's gone.
Amen. Amen.
The past is gone. I'm stretching out myself towards
Praise
the
God.
Future.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord, thank you so much for the word. Amen. And so I remember and I recall those experiences, but it is in the past now.
Yes.
Let me just come on quickly and just shift quickly to where we need to actually be, what I need to actually tell you about how I came to know the Lord Jesus Christ as my personal Savior. Oh, yes.
Hallelujah.
So I grew up in the Viergeka Church in Valhalla Park. You can go right there. You can ask Dominee Valentine. He knows me. Dominee Van Wyk was the Dominee. While I was growing up, he dedicated us, he blessed us, he groomed us and nurtured us many, many years in the Viergeka Church of Valhalla Park. That is where my dad came from.
Awesome.
And he met my mom and they joined together, and that was where we were many, many years, you know. And so we thank God for all of those people that played a role in the process and in our development. Okay. And so what happened to me was I became very young also. I also became involved with the youth. So, you know, even being involved with the youth and being, because of my outspokenness, kan ek het so 'n woord gebruik, I was also involved in leadership also at a young age. But now you must understand this, even while being involved with the youth leadership and, you know, doing everything and being involved and learning from my superiors or my seniors at the youth, I was still doing my own thing because I was still trying to find myself. Okay, so that was important. Please understand that while I was doing what I was doing, there was also other things happening
sure.
at the same time. Okay, so in all of these things, I found ways to overcome them. Amen. As I grew as a young man, then I remember many, many years ago, that was about 20 years ago, at the Viergeka Church in Elsies River in Cape Town, in South Africa. Yaltis River Main Road, Holt Road, at the Viergeka Church many, many years ago. There was a youth service there, Minister Phillipine. Mm. And I remember how at the youth service, ek kon ook nog maar my maat nog maar vir my 'n mooi jersey. Ek kon nog my harem, dat was eintlik 'n lekkere eskel.
Okay, okay.
Ek het gekyk op die perfume op sy plek en alles is net intact and you know, come on somebody. Don't get to be don't know what I'm talking about. So, ek het seker maar alles intact. My maat my so 'n mooi jersey gekoop, man. So 'n mooi round neck as 'n witte. Ek sal nooit vergeet nie. And I remember I was wearing that round neck jersey. And I was going to the service. I was feeling mixed feelings because I still wanted to do my own thing. There was a party somewhere and I wanted to be there, but okay, I said, okay, because of the youth, let me go.
Yeah,
you know, and my involvement there. And so we went to the service. I remember that night, I didn't know much about what was going to happen and everything, but I just remember this. Brother Davi of the AFM Church in Bonthierville, I'm not sure if you know him. He plays the guitar and he's a preacher.
Mm.
And he was preaching that night. And I remember that night I was sitting next to my senior leaders. I was assisting them. And I was sitting next to them and I said to them, listen, I feel something is pulling me.
Wow.
It's pulling me. I must go. There was an invitation. Why don't you want to make Jesus the Lord of your life? You know, ek wil jou uitnooi, sê Brother Davi vanaand. And I will challenge om Jesus aan te neem as verlosser en saligmaker. Now you must remember, I heard this many times before, but there was something different about
Come
this
on.
Time. That was 20 years ago at the Viergeka Church in Elsies River. I said to him, listen, I feel I must go. They looked at me. They said, do what you must do. I stood up out of my seat.
Sure.
Amongst all the other young people that, you know, some of them went to the front and some just sat because, you know, they didn't feel ready or whatever. I stood up and I went out. And I remember that time I was doing gym as well. I was gymming and I was, you know, I kind of had a good look on my body.
Mm-hmm.
And I remember I went out to for prayer and I accepted the Lord Jesus as my
Praise God.
As my Savior. Amen.
Amen. And so